want it, I have it.
In its wisdom, the minor council has... ...the reopening of trade links with the coastal cities of the Barbary Coast. A new agreement has been signed with the Bay to ensure...
Stay back! Ahead! Guard! Murderer!
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off. Ma che atleta!
Get down! Now! You have no business up here, Polko!
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Get lost.
Listen to them squeal. It's no wonder their master hides. Where is Emilio? I'd like to be rid of his trash. Stay close.
Friends, I'm fresh from the
beaches.
but at least have the grace to remove yourself from my sight.
Keep your distance.
Let's do it.
Whatever is on his mind,
come good people here, my child.
I'll just get out of your way then.
Look,
shall
I? You break his neck.
Is he an entertainer of some kind?
You should not be up.
Welcome here.
Perhaps we'll mount your heads on pikes.
Better to hang their corpses from the palazzo windows.
He'll hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Seguimi.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest. Only the height of increase in
He's on the ground in my shop.
Grand Canal. A decree has been brought into effect.
Get down, order.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
Certain exemptions apply.
The markets belong to the people.
You are eligible.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
By any citizen of Venezia.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says...
Falling.
Shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests, a levy will be imposed upon all importation of goods deemed non-essential.
Marque, what's the point of this danza del diablo?
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.